Welcome to this video about EP Ever Trazer AN Charge Controllers. Today, we'll be taking an in-depth look at the Trazer AN Series 10 to 40 Amps MPPT Charge Controller. If you want to ensure your solar power system operates smoothly and effectively, the Trazer AN Series 10 to 40 Amps MPPT Charge Controller is a great choice. These controllers are specifically designed to optimize the energy output from your solar panels while providing ideal battery charging solutions. These charge controllers come with an easy-to-read LCD display that provides real-time information on the battery voltage, charging current, and other important parameters. The Trazer AN series utilize the latest MPPT technology, ensuring the most efficient charging solution for your solar power system. It has a high conversion efficiency of up to 98%, ensuring optimal performance and maximum energy harvest. The Trazer AN series are designed with comprehensive protection features such as overcharging, over-discharging, short circuit, and reverse polarity protection, ensuring the safety and longevity of your solar power system. The Trazer AN Series MPPT solar charge controllers feature a high-temperature charging power deriting function, which reduces the charging power of the controller when the temperature exceeds a certain threshold. This feature protects the controller and extends its lifespan. These controllers offer multiple load work modes, including manual, light on or off, and light on plus timer. Additionally, they have the capability to program for the DC loads, providing users with greater control and customization over their solar power system. Benefits of Trazer AN Series MPPT Charge Controller. It uses advanced technology that allows it to extract the maximum amount of power from your solar panels, resulting in increased energy efficiency and more energy harvested from the sun. The Trazer AN series also comes with comprehensive protection features that help to extend the life of your battery bank. The user-friendly design of this charge controller makes it easy to use and monitor. The LCD screen displays all the necessary information, and the controller can be easily configured using the buttons. It is compatible with a wide range of battery types, making it ideal for different applications and various solar power systems. The Trazer AN Series MPPT Charge Controller comes with protection features that protect both the input and output sides of the system. This ensures that the solar panels, battery, and load are protected from any damage. Also, it has an over-temperature protection feature that prevents the controller from overheating. This feature ensures that the controller operates optimally and extends its lifespan. This charge controller is commonly used in recreational vehicles, vessels and boats, and camping applications where a reliable and efficient power supply is required for the onboard electrical systems. Whether you're on a boat, RV, or camping, the Trazer AN Series MPPT charge controller provides a reliable and efficient power solution to keep your devices powered even in remote locations. The Trazer AN charge controller comes with two PV terminals to connect the solar panels. It is important to make sure that the positive and negative wires of the solar panels are correctly connected to the PV terminals of the charge controller to avoid any damage. The battery terminals of the charge controller are used to connect the battery bank. The positive and negative wires of the battery bank must be connected to the corresponding terminals on the charge controller. The select and enter buttons are used to navigate through the charge controller's menu options and settings. They allow the user to adjust the charge controller's parameters and customize the charging settings. The LCD display shows important information about the charge controller's status, including battery voltage, charging current, and charging mode. It also displays error codes and other warning messages if any issues arise. The RS485 port allows for remote monitoring and control of the charge controller. This feature is especially useful for larger solar systems that require monitoring from a central location. The RTS interface is used to connect a remote temperature sensor. This feature allows the charge controller to adjust the charging settings based on the temperature of the battery bank. It is important to follow the manual instructions carefully during installation to ensure that the charge controller functions properly. With its advanced features and user-friendly design, the Trazer AN Series MPPT charge controller is an essential component of any solar power system.